You consider let 1 by x into x plus 1 is equal to a by x plus b by x plus 1. If you LCM right side, then you are getting x into x plus 1, here a into x plus 1, here b into x. So this cut, you are getting 0x plus 1 is equal to a into x plus 1 plus bx. So let's say this is equation number 1. If you put x equal to 0, here see here x equal to 0 if you put here, from here you see x equal to 0 if you put, then here it is coming 0. So 1 is equal to here 0, that is a, and here 0, that means a is equal to 1 you are getting. If x equal to, here you put this equal to 0 means x equal to minus 1. Minus 1 if you put in equation number 1, so here it is 1, and here minus 1 means 1 1 cut, a will, this portion will be 0, and here b into 1, b into minus 1, that is minus b. That means b you are getting minus 1. So this equal to you are getting 1 by x minus 1 by x plus 1. Value of a and b we are putting here. So here we can write dx I'll write later on. A value is 1. So 1 by x plus b value is minus 1 by x plus 1 dx. So here it is coming 1 by x dx minus 1 by x plus 1 dx. So here if you consider x plus 1 equal to z, then dx equal to dz. This is coming 1 by x dx and here 1 by z dz. Now if you integrate, then this is coming log mod z x, and here it is coming log mod z plus c, where c is integrating constant. Now put the value of x, sorry, put the value of z, it is x plus 1 I consider, plus c, this is the answer.